When a single mom goes out on a date with somebody new, it always winds up feeling more like a job interview. My mama used to wonder if she'd ever meet someone who wouldn't find out about me and then turn around and run. I met the man I call my dad when I was 5 years old. He took my mom out to a movie, and for once I got to go. A few months later, I remember lying there in bed. I overheard him pop the question, and I prayed that she'd say yes. And then, all of a sudden, oh, it seemed so strange to me how we went from something's missing to a family. Looking back, all I can say about all the things he did for me. I hope I'm at least half the dad that he didn't have to be. I met the girl that's now my wife about 3 years ago. We had the perfect marriage, but we wanted something more. Now here I stand surrounded by our family and friends, crowded round the nursery window as they bring the baby in. And now all of a sudden, oh, it seems so strange to me.
I want to wish my baby Bianca a happy birthday on her 15th, this sweet day. May God continue to bless her with many more. And we give all glory to you, God, for making this day be able to be happen. Again, we just want to wish her the best in life. We love you. We'll always be here for you.
Love you.
And thanks again. Thanks, everybody, for coming.
Half the day that he didn't have to.